Well, this is the one we've been waiting for. We being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah, I can't wait for this one.
And the game we have for you is Sagan Tosu against Vissel Kobe. So this is how the hosts line up today. Well, we put this up as 4-4-2, but as you can see, three conventional midfield players and one just in front behind the main two attackers.
Yeah, and that lad, I mean, he does like to get forward. I don't think he'd be so happy dropping into central midfield. He'll want to try and get in the box and join those lads up top if he can.
This is the lineup for the away side. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
Now the game has started. Matsushita. Attacking now. Tanaka. Hashimoto. Little private game between the two of them. Well, he has cleared the danger. Torres, really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Matsushita. Tanaka. Tanaka. And there's the interception. Now Takahashi. Ono. Dangerous here, Fernando Torres. Ono. Whipped in from the wide area. Very good distance to the clearance. Now this looks promising. Good defending. Hashimoto. On to Podolski. Lukas Podolski tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Matsushita. Watanabe. He's cut that out well, well read. That's good movement forward here. He could cross it now. Watanabe. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Here's the chance. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
And it's gone for a corner. Corner played in. Strange corner, allowing a defender to clear comfortably. Ono.
It's Fernando Torres.
Well, they're in a good position here. Probing the pass. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Ono. Torres will fight for this in the middle. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Defended well. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. It's Takahashi.
Kobayashi.
Kobayashi. Some options now for the pass. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. On the attack here, Yoshida. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Watanabe.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well.
And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Good forward play from them.
Now, this is an interesting attack.
So it's half-time, and we're still waiting for that first goal.
Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances, really, for the lad.
So, the second half is underway. Room for improvement, shall we say?
Yeah, give it a C-minus, but hoping for an A-plus in the second half.
Matsushita. Watanabe. Attacking well here. And now the shot! Oh, it's a corner by that deflection. Well, here comes the corner. Can't put any pressure on the goalkeeper like that. Easy pickings from the corner. Using his physical power to protect the ball.
Lukas Podolski.
Tanaka. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Now he's looking for support.
That's very good shielding of the ball. It is a team that can really hurt you with the number of passes that they play. Hashimoto. Tanaka. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Now Mita. Ono. Yoshida. It's easy for the goalkeeper coming out to collect. It's Takahashi. Now Takahashi. And here they are on the attack. He's put him in. Shots on here. That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
It looked to me like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but on closer inspection, no, he was off.
Oh, he's through. Gonna try one now. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Swung in from the corner. Podolski! Oh, that's good defending. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Victor Ibabo. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Kobayashi.
That's good support play from his teammates. Whipped in from the wide area. Little piece of interplay between the two. Victor Ibaba. Must score! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. ...85 minutes gone. Added time as well to put into that equation, but the scores are still level and it's closing in on the end of the game. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Tackle goes in. On to Fernando Torres. Now Takahashi. And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. The manager's going to take him off, and the player, I think, agrees with it. He's maybe saving himself for another day, just in case there's a risk of aggravating an injury.
Yeah, it might have been something that they were aware of that had been niggling him, so no point in taking chances.
Referee blows to end the 90 minutes. Well, the kickoff, and we're off and running in extra time here.
Watanabe. Tanaka.
Good reading of the play by the defender. Well, they're in a good position here.
Matsushita.
Lukas Podolski. Oh, the wide man can show his skills here. Put into the middle. Quick-witted and quick in his movement. Played in the clear. Excellent work with the tackle. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Possession with that header. Dangerous here, Fernando Torres. Takahashi. And here's the shot.
Well, what a good try, off the outside of the post.
Certainly caught it, and I don't think the keeper was getting across to that.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Well, here is that earlier incident, Alan. So close.
Yeah, and he's gone for the corner with power, so wasn't too far away from achieving his goal, but just hitting the post.
Dangerous here, Fernando Torres.
Drills it in. Off the post.
Just a reminder of the regulations here. 15 more minutes to play. If it's level after that, it will be penalties. So on we go into the second half of extra time. Matsushita. Watanabe
threads it through. Opportunity here. Very nearly a goal. And again against the frame of the goal.
That's a gift for them. It's an own goal.
Well, it comes with the territory. He had no choice. He had to play the ball, but it's ended up in the back of his own net.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre-half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment.
Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Great interception.
The goalkeeper's kept his side in front here.
Well, you could argue that's what he's there for. That's his job, but what a save.
Wow, I want to see that save again.
I bet he does as well. That was top class.
Talk about precision.
Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
So, away we go at 1-1. Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Well, they could pose some danger now.
We have to praise the defenders, of course, and that was a good piece of reading the play, but could they have done better, the attacking side?
I think they can. They had the extra man there, but they didn't use the ball well enough.
Well, it's fantastic for the fans. It's pretty nerve-wracking for the penalty takers. Not too bad for the goalkeepers. Here comes the shootout. So the shootout starts, and here's the first penalty taker. And it is a goal in the shootout from the spot. They haven't questioned that run-up. Keeper committed, the chip worked.
Oh, great stuff from him.
That's a good penalty, isn't it? Iniesta to take the penalty. They've let him get away with that little stuttering run-up. Goal stands. Great save. Well, he's up to the task with his penalty. Excellent penalty. Not worrying at all about the pressures of the shootout. That's a good penalty. These shootouts are very testing. Massive pressure on the penalty taker now in these circumstances. Super save, and that settled the shootout.
Well, he's the hero, and rightly so for that save. Brilliant.